Everyone's gone out. Look, what's the matter with you, eh? Come on, love.
I've ruined everything. I did it because we needed the money, but I've only going to make things worse because I've lost my job.
How have you lost it?
I want you to promise you won't go after him.
Who?
Promise me, Billy, you won't go after Harmon, because if you go after him like you went after that teacher, they'll throw away the key and the car.
Go after Harmon?
Promise me.
Why? What's he done?
Promise me you won't go after him.
Has he touched you?
He wanted me to go to bed with him.
Why?
He offered me money to go to bed with him.
Oh, Jesus Christ. And have you told the others that they know what sort of boss you've got?
You weren't there.
You said they were...
I know, I lied. It was just the two of us and he booked a room upstairs.
He knew?
Yeah.
You knew and you still went to meet him?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Do you know what that makes you? Do you know what that means you?
I never went through with it.
Oh, you thought about it. Oh, God, woman, you bloody thought about it.
Hello. I'm sorry to bother you, but I was wondering if I could borrow an extension.
No!
I did it because I love you. I thought I'd do anything to keep the family under this roof.
I'll keep this family together. I'm still the man of this house and I'll... Oh, in the name of God, woman, what are you doing to me?
We're losing the house,
Billy. We're losing nothing! God knows why you did it, Gail, but you didn't have to. We're losing nothing!
You don't know what I know. The mortgage company, they're getting the law onto us.
Did Howman know about this? Did he? Is this why he started flashing his money around?
Yeah.
The vultures are circling, aren't they?
You promised.
Why did you have to tell me, eh?
You promised you wouldn't go after him.
What do you care about promises?
Don't take it out on him. Take it out on me.
Get out of my way.
If you're going to take it out on someone, take it out on me. Go on. Take it out on me.
Out of my way.
You promised. You lay one finger on him and they'll lock you up. And what's going to happen to me then, eh?
Get away from the car.
What's going to happen to me then, eh? I'll be on the game for sure then, won't I? Because no one will be here to take care of us.
Give us the keys.
No.
Doreen, I've never laid a finger on you in my life. Don't make me start now. Give me the keys!
You drove me to it. You know that, don't you? You were going to go on the rob. If we didn't get money, you were going to go on the rob. You know what that means? You get shut away, Billy!
You told me, didn't you?
Why the bloody hell did you tell me? You weren't supposed to find out.
Told me. Why did you bloody tell me?
Because I didn't know how bad it'd feel. I didn't know how much I loved you till I was in that room with him.
Room? You went to his room.
Okay. Look at me like I'm a piece of muck. I was going to do something bad. I didn't do it, but I was going to do it. So, okay, look at me like that. I tried to make sure you didn't get hurt, Billy. But you let me walk into that house which you had destroyed and you saw me sob my heart out and all you did was work out the insurance money.
Do you think that was easy? To live with that? Do you think that was easy? I wanted to tell you, huh? Just to make it easy for myself. To get it off my conscience. I wanted to tell you, but I knew what it would do to you. So I kept it all to myself, didn't I? And I just watched you breaking your heart. And it nearly destroyed me. But you selfish bitch. You do that behind me back and you come back here and you tell me.
You can't go after Harmon. You blame me too much. I always got the blame. Well, I took the blame and I tried to do something about it. All I ever tried to do was to make ends meet, but I can't make them meet anymore. There's no one to blame.
Come on! Come on, I'm only a doorite! Who else wants to crap on me? Come on! Come on! Hey! You can have me wife for a fiver whenever you want! Come on! I'm only a dolly! Drive over me lawn! Come on, drive over me bloody lawn! Doesn't matter! I'm only a dollite!
It's gone.
What are you looking at? Hey! What's everybody looking at? How do you like it, eh? How do you bloody like it?